one. I'm an alumni of the Gong Show, and after 30 years, I'm really happy to be back as a tapping tomato.